Welcome to the Windows Club. If Libcef.dll is missing or not found on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to replace and re-register the needed file on your computer. Search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, we will copy a few commands. Now, supposing that you have a 64-bit computer, copy the cd command and then paste it in the command prompt window and hit enter. It will take you to the syswow64 folder. Now, copy the second command and paste it in the command prompt window. Click on OK. In case you have a 32-bit computer, then you will have to use this cd system32 command, and the same for registering the DLL file. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.